Hello everyone and welcome back to this course that is History of Microsoft Dynamics 365. In this lecture we will see the target audience and prerequisites before taking up this course. So let us now see target audience and prerequisites for this course. I will begin with the target audience. So this course is for anyone who wants to start his or her career in Microsoft Dynamics 365, which is one of the hottest and trending technology in the market today. If you are a Microsoft Dynamics CRM developer, functional consultant or tester or any professional who is working in Microsoft Dynamics CRM till now, then this course is also recommended for you because this course is going to cover all the aspects of this platform since its beginning. So you will be knowing which feature was released along with which version and what were the key changes to the platform itself from its technical aspects or functional aspects or from the platform aspects as well. So we are going to cover all the aspects of Dynamics 365 or Dynamics CRM from its first officially released version. So this course is also for a person who is inquisitive or wanted to know the background and history of Microsoft Dynamics CRM or 365. Also, if you are a beginner at Dynamics 365 and if you want to upgrade yourself as a pro developer or pro consultant or pro Dynamics 365 professional, then this course is highly recommended for you. And on that note, I would like to bring you one point that this course is designed for Dynamics 365 customer engagement applications, which was earlier also known as Microsoft Dynamics CRM or CRM side of Dynamics 365. So it is not going to cover the background or history of ERP side of Dynamics 365 because ERP applications contains 5 different applications, and to club all the history and background of all these 5 applications is not practically possible. So we have to launch the 5 different courses for 5 different applications of ERP side of Dynamics 365. So on that note, as far as this course is concerned, we are only going to see the Dynamics 365 customer engagement application history or the history of Dynamics CRM. So let me now show you what are the prerequisites before taking up this course. If you ask me, practically there is no prerequisites. If you are a completely fresher or an experienced professional, it doesn't matter. Only thing you need is internet connectivity and laptop, computer, tablet or smartphone to access this course online, and just a bit of curiosity to learn about the history of Dynamics 365 or Dynamics CRM. So on that note, I will wind up this lecture. In our next lecture, we will see module number 1, that is origin and roadmap of Microsoft Dynamics CRM from its first officially released version till date. So I hope to see you all in the next lecture. Till then, bye bye and take care.